Hi, this is Nick from WyreStorm, and welcome to WyreStorm's Tech Corner. Today, we're going to be talking about how to integrate IR control into installation using WyreStorm products. In this configuration, IR is being used to control the source from a remote location. In an installation, first, make sure all units are powered off. Next, connect a WyreStorm IR receiver into the receiver's RX port and place the IR receiver in a convenient location to promote IR transmission. Lastly, connect a WyreStorm IR emitter to the TX port for the corresponding input, being sure to place the emitter on the IR window for the source. Simply power on all units and test for functionality. Integrating with an IR control system such as an auto is just as easy, just follow these few important steps. Here, you can see a typical integration of IR to control both the source and the display. To control the source, connect a WyreStorm emitter into the TX port of the Anato. If using a third-party control system, use your manufacturer's emitter. To control the display, connect a WyreStorm emitter to the TX port of the receiver. From the Anato or third-party control system, use of the CAB IR link cable is required to connect the RX port of the WyreStorm device. Because of voltage and pinout differences between the control system and WyreStorm devices, the integration of the CAB IR link cable between the control system and a WyreStorm RX port is required. Simply connect the mono plug into your control system and the stereo plug into the RX port of the WyreStorm transmitter, which in this case is a WyreStorm Matrix. Again, all devices must be powered off before connections are to be made. For more technical specs and documentation, please visit our website at wyrestorm.com. If technical assistance is needed, contact our technical support department at 1-844-280-WYRE. My name is Nick, and we'll see you around the corner.